Hebrew chapter 4 verse 9 to 16. They remained therefore heirs to the people of God. For he that is entered into his rest, he also had ceased from his own works, as God did from his. Let us labor therefore to enter into that rest, lest any man fall after the same example of unbelief. For the word of God is quiet and powerful and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intention of the heart. Neither is there any creation that is not manifest in his sight, but all things are known and open unto the eyes of him with whom we have to do. Seeing then that we have a great high priest that is passed into the heavens, Jesus the Son of God, let us hold fast our profession. For we have not an high priest which cannot be touched with the feel of our infirmities, but was in all times tempted like as we are, yet without sin. Let us therefore bodily and the throne of grace, that may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. Thank you.